My name's Harrison, they call me Professor. I am the lead singer for the group Groundation. And it's an honor to be here. It's an honor to pay tribute to this wonderful human being, Peter Tosh. I actually did a presentation in the fifth grade. I played the live of the Equal Rights into Downpressor Man. And the class, I don't know how old, fifth grade, maybe you're 10 years old or something. And the class was like, what? What is this kid showing us right now? And I made a clay figure of Peter Tosh with his sunglasses, dreadlock, and talked to my fellow classmates about the great Peter Tosh. One of the first albums that I ever bought was a cassette tape, and it was a compilation of Peter Tosh's music called The Toughest. Peter Tosh had this real tenor baritone sound, clear and clean. And he also had these very high falsetto harmony vocals that he would do when it was Bunny Wailer, Bob Marley, and Peter Tosh. Peter Tosh would have these high, high harmony notes. So his range as a singer, amazing. Peter Tosh is one of those singers you really can't touch. And with that being said, yeah, I guess I'll perform a short little bit. It's actually one of the first songs I had Groundation as a group learn, which was Downpressor Man. And it was also on The Toughest on this compilation. So check it out.
Downpressor Man, where you gonna run to? Downpressor Man, where you gonna run? Downpressor Man, where you gonna run to? All along this day, such a sad day. Run to the sea, but hey, sea will be boiling. Run to the sea, sea will be boiling. You run to the sea, and sea will be boiling. Oh, 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 all along this day. You're gonna run down to the rock, baby. Oh, won't you hide me? Run down to the rock, yeah. Please hide me. You run down to the rock, baby. Yeah. Please, please hide me. Oh, all along, all along, all along this day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yes, down, prison man. Where you gonna run to? Down, prison man. Tell me where you gonna run down, prison man. Where you gonna run to? Oh, all along, all along, all along, all along this day. Oh, this day, this day.
Peter Tosh and that generation, they had something to say. And it was something political and something social and something that is still true today. That's why we celebrate Peter Tosh.
I said,